There are 47 schools in Sumner County. This year, though, Bethpage Elementary School stands alone at the top all by itself in one very impressive category.
The National Blue Ribbon Award, Barry, the unique thing is we won it in 2010, and you're eligible to win it every 5 years, and we were nominated again and won it again 5 years later. So that's the sweetness of this award.
How prestigious is that?
This year, 259 schools nationwide got it, 4 schools in Tennessee. So no schools in Sumner County this year except us, so pretty prestigious.
Braxton, what chapter would I be needing to read about water habitats?
So what kind of things does that panel, are they looking for when they announce the winners of this award?
Looking at primarily state test scores. Your track record on growth and achievement both. Also looking at how you work with families and involve families in your school. And this year we won it on bringing our achievement gap between poverty and non-poverty school students together. So a lot of time you have a gap there with that student clientele, and we were able to trim that to not much of a gap at all.
You said the only school in Sumner County. I mean, that would have to—I would have to think—that would make you feel very proud of not only of just the students here, but the staff as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Great schools in Sumner County, and great administration from the central office. But they are tickled to death. All of our hard work's paid off, and yeah, we're very well supported by the central office, and all Sumner County's proud of us.
Once you hear about the news, something like this, I mean, does it make you all as a staff just try to maybe try that much harder for in the future as far as continuing to help the students here?
Well, that's one of the things that we have, that we excel at, is our endurance and our passion to teach. And sure, whenever you're recognized, you just get that fire lit under you a little bit more. And, you know, it's hard to be the best, you know, Barry. A lot of schools are happy with good, and that's what makes us special. We don't stop at good. We really wear ourselves out to be the best and to have a lot of grit. We have grit. We teach grit and teach with passion.
Talking about grit, does that being maybe a rural school, does that kind of play into that mentality a little bit, do you think?
It's good thinking. It does. Our we have a very, very widely varied clientele. 53-54% do live in poverty and free reduced lunches. And you could say that those kids may have a harder time at home than some. And they come to school with a lot of challenges, but they do have grit.
Overall, how proud are you of just the staff here and your students too? After you heard that you had won this, again?
Well, you know, 300 students—that's a unique size. We're like a family, and when we can come together and celebrate at this caliber of an award, we do it. We have a lot of celebrations, and thank you for recognizing us and coming out. It's just we're able to love on each other and be happy and move us forward. And that's what we do. We love on the kids. Every kid that comes through here, it's just like our own, and we don't let things fall through the cracks.
And in this school's case, that's a recipe for success. Reporting from Bethpage, Barry Hiett, NCTV.